day, man. Couldn't have picked a nicer day. Okay. It's coming in pretty quick though. Oh, that feels better. That's little guy. About 3 pounds. Okay. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. I just lost the net. This looks like a resident. Look at that. That's a resident fish. See all this? Oh, yeah. They're on my other bag. Yeah, fish it all the way along. Careful when we're going over these though. You're down. You're down.
That looks like a pretty nice stretch right there.
Look at all these fish. Look at them. Look at them. Sturgeon.
Oh,
sturgeon right there.
Sturgeon. Holy shit.
That was awesome.
I think it's too shallow. But what about down that past that rock, though?
I'm thinking, why don't you throw a drift up as close to that rock as you can? That looks pretty fishy to me.
Look at that thing, Joe.
That one's probably on its way up.
How high can he go?
It's a good 3 feet. You gotta move your fish. This guy's gonna beach himself, man. This is a nice fish. I get this fish. Oh, I just missed. Oh, I got that one. Yeah, that was the one that probably hit me.
Yeah, for sure. But you see how high that fish
was? That was like 5 feet. That's 4 in this hole. Seems like it might be a good fish. How's it feel?
It's shaking pretty much, but you gotta take a big one.
Yeah?
A little bigger.
Well, let's take a look at him, see if he's spawned out or she. Actually, no, that's fresh. That's on the way up.
Yeah, they they sure look like it, don't they?
I can't get them right now, though.
No.
There's one sturgeon right there. That's a big one. It's about 5 footer.
There you go.
Skipper. He's coming to say hi. This looks like a fresh run too. I was trying to retrieve it because I didn't cast far enough.
Oh yeah.
Like after 2 seconds he took it. I think this may be a brown, to be honest. It's either that or a really dark steelhead. It's a brown. It's a nice brown.
Really?
Yep. Actually, no, it's a sucker. It's a sucker. Look how big it is, though.
No way.
Yeah, it's a big sucker. Tuba. I gotta get a picture of this.
Oh, fuck.
That's my personal best sucker. I gotta get a picture. That's a red horse. Sucker! Let's go double header. Well, he's caught on something now. Of course I missed the jump.
But he hammered it.
That's probably one that's on his way in. Because we were catching lots that size yesterday. Well, a little bit bigger than that, but that's a really small one. That's a shaker.
That's a knotty shaker, no? Spicy little guy here.
Like a pound, yeah, a pound and a half, and he fought you pretty good. Coho roll's working good.
Looks like it.
Not my roll, it works crap today. That's a fresh one too. What happened to all the dropbacks? So that's about the size of the ones, the 4 or 5 we got. That were so that weren't dropbacks.
Fresh.
Yep. Ludie's killing it.
I don't know if this one snagged or not. Nope.
Fish, those are all fresh.
I mean, they're feisty, boy.
I know.
Oh, you hit it hard. Oh.
What's wrong with your hooks?